Good morning. It is the first day back at school after spring break. I can take this off since no one's out. It's 7:40 and I'm walking to my first class of the day, which is chemistry lab. We're doing like some iodine color change reaction. And I woke up this morning at 7. I got ready for the day. I sat down. I ate a banana muffin that I made at home last night before I came. And we're supposed to be getting some pretty significant snow, like a foot. So I think we're hopeful that there's a snow day coming up soon. First class is in Metcalf. Chemistry lab, and my next class is actually also in this building, so I was originally just gonna stay here and find a place to do work and not eat breakfast, but I decided that I was gonna eat breakfast and then I'll just come back. So I'm gonna walk to Warren, which is down the street, and then I'll end up walking back. I was trying to be lazy and just not eat breakfast, but that's not a good idea, I decided, because I don't have time to eat lunch today, so I'll be hungry. I just got breakfast. I got eggs and potatoes, yogurt, and a waffle, but I'll only eat half, and then I'll pack the other half for later. And then I got the bubbly water. I don't check my messages or like social media when I wake up in the morning because I get overwhelmed with the amount that I have to respond to. So that's what I normally do while I eat breakfast. I'll look through my emails and respond to like texts and stuff. Gotta pepper those eggs good. I finished breakfast and now I'm going to calculus lecture. And I brought myself a smoothie, and then I brought my friend breakfast also in my bag. And yeah, heading to calc lecture. These were my notes from calc today. We were talking about absolute, max, and min. Do I understand it? Not really, but it's okay. And I missed the 12:06 bus, so I'm waiting for the 12:26 bus. And in the meantime, I'll probably read a little bit, and then I'll hope that I catch this bus. I pulled out my calc homework for this week to see if I could get some more headway on this problem. I'm now waiting for the bus. It's 12:20. And the bus is supposed to come at 12:26, but we'll see if it comes. This is the book that I'm currently reading. Hamblin gave it to me, and I'm like a third of the way in. It's a really good book. So I'm done with classes for today, and I'll be spending my time from like 12:45 to 5 o'clock at BMC. I do pediatric. I work in pediatrics there, so I'll be playing with kids. I have to like organize some stuff first, and then I start really like interacting with them at around like 1. So 15 minutes of prep time, and then the rest of the time I'm playing with kids. It's like therapeutic for me because they make me laugh so hard every single time. But I'm excited. I look forward to Mondays for this. The bus is coming! Ta-da! I got on the bus. It's about a 20-minute bus ride because the bus stops like multiple times. So I'm just gonna read my book, and before you know it, we'll be there. I made it to BMC, and you'll hear radio silence from me for like 5 hours, but it'll be like 1 second for you guys, and then I'll update you when I'm done. Hey, I just finished at BMC, and it is 4:15-ish, and I'm walking over actually across the street to the research lab that I work at because my PI texted me and asked if I could come for a quick, which is like 2 hours. So I'm gonna go over there. I have a headache, so I'm gonna eat something because I haven't eaten since this morning, and I think that's why I have a headache. So I'm gonna eat something, and then I'll probably be at research lab for a little bit. I can't really film at BMC, but I played with kids for basically like the entire time. The copy machine wasn't working, so it was really awkward because it was like copying it, but like nothing was coming out. Yeah, and I couldn't fix it, so that was my oopsie of the day. All right, see ya.
Hey, I'm currently at lab. Currently sitting in the conference room, and I'm waiting for my gel to run so that I can image it. I'm orienting a new student, so it's taking a little bit longer to show him the steps, but it's good. I like teaching. And then after we're done, I'm gonna go back to the main campus, and my friend and I are gonna eat dinner together, so I'm excited. It's currently 6 o'clock already, so I'm hoping that it's almost done running. I should probably check on it, and then we'll image it and be done.
Look at the cute little lab thing. I think it's like a Lego set from Thermo Fisher, but it's so cute. Look at the machines.
On the bus going back to the main campus to eat dinner with Korea, and we're stuck in lots of traffic.
I made it to Marciano's, and I'm waiting for Korea to come eat dinner with me. The dining hall is packed, so I'm waiting.
I met up with Korea, and we've been in this very long line for 30 minutes now, but hopefully the stir fry is worth it.
I have a good feeling about it. I think it might be worth it.
We're waiting in line for stir fry. I got my stir fry, and I'm waiting for Korea now. We just finished dinner, and now we're walking to, oh my gosh. Wow, that was excessive. We're walking to the convenience store to go get Korea a Tide pen for her soy sauce spill and naked juices for the week. Oh my gosh, they have the eggs that my mom likes. How much are they though? $6.99. Oh my god. Eggs are expensive. What flavor of ice cream will Korea pick? I just finished at the convenience store, and I got 2 naked juices. One is strawberry banana flavor, the other one's mango. But now I'm walking back to my apartment, and I'm gonna take a shower, and if I have time, I'm gonna probably do some calculus, and I'm also gonna edit this vlog.
For the rest of the night, I'm just gonna be doing calculus work
which will just entail me being like, like not knowing what to do. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog, that way I can also edit it and post it tonight. And yeah, that was a Monday, the first day after spring break. Not too crazy, and I had a lot of fun. I'll put my trainer in. See ya, bye.